Hey Rainbows, and welcome back to another Create a Sim Makeover video. In today's video, we are giving Queen Amira her brand new makeover because it is going to be her coronation ceremony in the next episode of The Royal Family. For those of you who are new to my channel and who have never seen one of my videos before, I do have a Royal Family series on my channel, so I'll put the link to that in the video description below. And Amira is our main character in this series, or one of the main characters at least. So in the next episode, it'll be her coronation ceremony. So this first outfit that you're seeing me pick out for her is going to be her coronation outfit. I went to go take a look at Queen Elizabeth's II coronation outfit, and most of the custom content you're seeing on Amira right now is from Bats from Westeros. So I will link their page in the description below because they are like my number one go-to place for all my royal custom content. So for the coronation outfit, the outfit that Queen Elizabeth II wore was white. So I decided to go with that, and I know that I do have different colors for each of the royal families, and like Wynnenberg's royal colors, like their royal family colors is purple and pink. So I have added some purple aspects to it and like a few pink outfits as well, but I tried to find a white outfit that I thought would work well. I ended up like looking at some and I was like, these look a little bit too much like a wedding dress. So these dresses that you see, the ones that I was kind of choosing between from, those are from Bats from Westeros coronation pack, and I just thought they were so perfect for the coronation ceremony. We are going to be using the coronation animation that I used for King Johan of Brindleton Bay's coronation ceremony, and that was made by Fandom Angel. So I'm going to be using that, and since for that one, their hands are like right in front of them, I couldn't choose like a puffy dress or anything like that because otherwise it would clip. But I just thought there's like so many options for the dresses from Bats from Westeros, and they worked really well. I was trying to find some accessories for them too, like the brooches, which are also from Bats from Westeros. And then what I think I'm gonna end up doing is there is a really long cape that is actually a object in build mode. So basically what I would do is have Amira stand in front of the cape, and the cape is like floating, and then it would look like she's wearing the cape even though she's not. So it's not actually an item in Create a Sim, but I'm just like so excited to use it. I try to use as many accessories as I can to kind of like fill out the outfit a little bit more, but I think the cape is gonna be blocking most of it anyway, so I don't think it's that big of a deal. I also tried to change some of her looks a little bit, but Amira has already become so mature, and I don't think like her becoming queen is gonna change her looks that much. So I've kept some of the hairstyles that you guys will see. This is a pretty signature hairstyle for her. So for this one, I kept it for some of the outfits, but not for all of the outfits. So you guys will see, I don't know, that is a hairstyle that she has had since she was like a teenager, like a princess. For her, I chose like a few different updos because there are some new custom content updos that I saw that I really do love. And I will try to link as much as I can in the description below. I'll link some of my favorite ones that I ended up going with. For the recolor here for the crown, Bats from Westeros made the original crown, which was red, but it's Krista Bro. She recolored the crown, and then I will explain some of the other stuff in the coronation episode as well, but then Bats of Westeros specifically made a crown that you could hold for the coronation ceremony. So I'm really excited to show that to you guys. You guys saw it in Johan's coronation ceremony too, but this is just a little bit different. So I'm so excited for her coronation ceremony, you guys. She's gonna be queen. It's amazing. She's been a princess for so long. I'm so excited for her to be queen. By the next episode too, there will be some time that has passed between the last episode and this episode, so about a few weeks. So by then, the Wynnenberg royal family is going to be out of mourning from King Henry, so it will have been technically like a few months since King Henry has passed away, which was Amira's father, for those of you who don't know. I think they're gonna start wearing a little bit less black. For Amira, I did choose a lot of outfits that were not as dark for her, but mostly for like her formal and party outfits. Some of her everyday outfits, I have one that's still black, and then a few that are like dark purple that you guys will see. But I do think, because if you guys did see the last episode of The Royal Family, Amira is still going through a lot, and she's been struggling with a lot since her sister passed away. So she is still kind of feeling a little bit down, and she has been for like years. So I just think that like more colors and stuff will reflect if she does get better. And I think she's starting to get better now, and I will explain that in the next episode of The Royal Family series. But by the next episode, you guys will see like the help that she's gotten and like how she's doing and all that stuff. But yeah, so this crown too, this is also from Bats from Westeros. And the earrings, those are from, I wanna say MS Sims, I believe. But I just love this jewelry and these outfits so much. I can't remember if I just said this or not, but I have a Pinterest board that I have most of my custom content on. The link to my Pinterest board is in the description below, so you guys can click that. And I have different categories for like female clothes and male clothes and hair and crowns and accessories and just everything. So I actually need to do a little bit of a custom content clean out because there's some stuff that I don't really use anymore. And then that way I can make room for more custom content, which I'm so excited to do. I am probably going to get rid of some of these crowns that I've been using for a while from MS Sims. For those of you who have seen my series for a while, you will have known, just because they're more, they're pageant crowns. They're not like royal queen crowns and stuff. So Bats from Westeros bases his crowns off of like actual crowns that the royal family of England wear and like other royal families as well. So then MS Sims, their crowns are based off of pageant crowns. So that, I probably won't be using those anymore. Plus they do take up a lot of space in my custom content folder. So I can definitely get rid of those at least. Oh, and then another reason that I kind of steer clear from putting Amira in pink, cause she wore a lot of pink when she was a teenager. It's just cause she looks like Barbie when she wears pink. Like every time I post a picture of her in pink on Instagram, people think that she looks like Barbie, which I mean, they're not wrong. So that's why. But yeah, like this dress was, oh my God, it was so cute. And I was like very much debating. You guys will see it come back later. I was like, should I put her in that? I don't know, because it's gorgeous. I feel like it is something that a queen would wear, but it's so pink and she looks like Barbie. So I wasn't 100% sure about it. It doesn't come in other colors really either. It comes in gold, but the gold doesn't look as good on her. So I don't know, maybe I will in the future. I'm not 100% sure yet. But so the coronation ceremony is just going to be for Amira. So technically Jabari isn't going to have his own coronation ceremony or anything like that, just because he's the prince consort. He would probably have a small ceremony, but it's probably not going to be anything that I'll show in the series. I mean, we're just going to go ahead and call him Prince Consort Jabari, or we could just call him Prince Jabari for short. And then they do have their daughter, Alice May, who is a toddler. She still has a little bit of time before she ages up into a child, so I think Amira can like settle in as queen and get used to it before her and Jabari have another baby. But I want them to have at least one more baby. I definitely don't think they're going to go and have more than two, because I think two's enough for them. The families right now are not having as many kids just because there are so many Sims right now, and there are some characters that I have already planned to add as well, so that's why I don't want there to be as many kids, but they will at least have one more, which I'm excited for. I do already have two names, like if it's a boy or if it's a girl, in mind, so I'm just, oh, I'm so excited, you guys. And then probably in the next episode or the one after that, we will have Queen Dowager Evangeline, Bella, Trix, Charles, and Diana are all gonna be moving to the second Windenburg Palace. So they'll be moving out, but they'll definitely visit a lot. I feel like the palace is gonna feel like really empty with just three people. I cannot remember the last time we've just had like three people in the palace. So that should definitely be interesting. Oh yeah, and this is also one of my favorite dresses too that I just saw that I love so, so much. So yeah, I will link as much as I can in the description. It might not be able to find too much, I'm so sorry. I will try to do like a CC shopping video for you guys so you guys can actually see what sites I use. Oh, or I could just do like my favorite royal custom content, custom content creators for you guys. I think you guys would probably enjoy that too. Yeah, we could definitely do that. Just some recommendations that I have right now. One, obviously, Bats from Westeros. Another one for dresses is Sifix or Sifix. It's S-I-F-I-X. And they are on The Sims Resource, but I think if you just type them into Google, like The Sims 4 CC and then Sifix, then you guys should be able to find a lot of their dresses because, oh my gosh, they have so many great ones. A lot of them are pretty simple, but they come in like all different kinds of colors. I know this is ending now, but yeah, I'll just finish explaining things, so I'll show you guys some of Amira's looks. But yeah, so they just have all these different kinds of colors, and they just have really elegant dresses that I really love. So that's another one that I recommend for dresses. I do also have some custom content videos. I have a royal custom content video for mostly like British inspired royal custom content, and then I have another one that is like my favorite royal custom content that would be outfits inspired from like all different kinds of cultures. So I will link both of those videos in the description below as well. So that is the end of the video, but if you enjoyed enjoyed this, make sure you hit that like button, and then I will be coming out with the next episode of The Royal Family in a few days, so make sure you look out for that. My posting schedule is on my YouTube story, so I usually post it on there. If you have not already, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to turn on your notifications if you have not already as well, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!